There are warnings another global recession could hit if either the Greek or Spanish economies collapse. The European Union has told both countries to cut spending if they want a bailout, but that is facing heavy opposition.
They call themselves the Indignados, and tens of thousands of indignant Spaniards hit the streets of Madrid today to demonstrate their anger at government cuts. In Greece, they were praying rather than protesting, but the indignation at harsh austerity measures here is even more fierce. And their anger is focused on this man, Prime Minister Papandreou.
The consequences of a violent bankruptcy or an exit from the euro would be immediate and catastrophic for Greek families, banks, and the credibility of our country.
As the riots on the streets this week showed, Greece is on the edge. The country needs a fresh slug of cash to pay its debts, but European officials won't hand it over unless the Greek government passes a raft of new cuts. And these people are determined that won't happen.
There's simply no proposition on the table for the UK to contribute beyond our IMF involvement.
French banks have lent the most to Greece, with a 53 billion euro exposure. Germany is next with 34 billion. Britain has 13 billion. But losses at those banks could trigger multi-billion euro losses elsewhere, with banks that have insured those loans. The financial markets would quickly shut Greece out, creating a climate of fear which would be even more dangerous than the losses themselves. That's exactly what happened with Lehman, the American bank whose collapse in 2008 led to such catastrophic shockwaves it nearly destroyed the world's entire banking system.